a key game in Group B. Cedevita Zagreb play host to ALBA Berlin. Oh, great move from Nemanja Gudic. Cedevita Zagreb is... the defense is switching, but there was no one there to help then. Oh, it's a nice pass inside. Beautiful, and the throwdown. Good defense from Hakim Vargas inside. The three goes up and in, and it's tied at 19. Oh, lovely pass into Mclean, and the dunk. That's his second dunk. Alex King, not this time. Oh, what a rebound! Well, the Cedevita team were off on the fast break, but they hadn't got the ball. And Reggie Redding looks to get it into Mclean, and does so. Who throws it down? That's his third dunk. Ramliak inside, the jump shot misses by a long way. And easy rebound for Cliff Hammonds, who goes coast to coast, lays it up. That's the operative word, yes, and Delash gets the rebound, and the two, and 4 points without reply for Cedevita. What a pass, and Cliff Hammond throws it down. It's a beautiful alley-oop pass. 20 seconds remaining, and the steal back again. Renfrew going to the hoop and dunking it. Well, that really does add salt into the wounds. ALBA Berlin have beaten Cedevita Zagreb 80-67.